Fury took round one versus Ngannou. Ngannou was able to cut Fury in round two. Ngannou dropped Fury in round three. Fury landed some good shots at the end of round five. Fury landed his jab pretty well in round six. Round seven was a close one. Ngannou had some moments in round eight. Fury landed a couple jabs in round nine. Round 10 was pretty close. Fury wins a split decision.